Then he messes like, when are you getting the Windows 7 video? When are you getting the Windows 7 video? Well, here's the Windows 7 video. Okay, Windows 7 doesn't suck. It sucks. All right, and I'm going to make this very clear. First and foremost, start menu. Give it focus here. All right, now, here's the start menu. You can't put the classic menu, so you got this big, bulky menu that is obscene, all right? Now, all your program files are hidden down here. So you gotta, so I click on this. You have to click to open all right? Now, let's go to Windows XP. I click once to open the menu. Mouse over. No clicking. Mouse over and moving the mouse is easier than having to click to open something. So you have to actually click. So you're using more actions just to use the bloody start menu. Alright, let's choose some other things. Here's two issues right here. One, I'm not black. Alright, see this? I'm white. Okay? That guy's black. Alright, I'm not black. I want my folder icons to represent me, not your agendas or whatever. Alright? Now, notice that it's just my name. It's not my documents. Alright? So when you call up tech support and they're like, okay, well, you just got to open up your My Documents folder. I don't have a My Documents folder. And they're like, okay, so right-click and go to properties. There is no right-click in properties. Notice there are no properties. So now the tech guy's like, what do you mean you don't have properties? He's like, what are you looking at? Okay, Windows 7 is a complete design disaster. So we're going to go to Windows Explorer, which, of course, you can't even do that. You have to manually go to the keyboard because it doesn't give you the option. I'm going to do Windows E. Does it do anything? Here we go. Here's Windows Explorer. Notice that they got rid of the useful start, the useful Explorer icons. See, here, they could have just added, like, Burns CD or other new nifty things. No, we gotta destroy the graphic user interface. Now this bar, and you can't customize anything, and then you got these proprietary options that are specific, and then look at this. Where's the My Documents folder? What's a favorite? If people are using favorites, they're thinking Internet Explorer, which they shouldn't be using in the first place anyway. But now we've got favorites instead of My Documents. But I don't know. On the desktop in Windows 7, does that say favorites? No, it doesn't say favorites. And then down here we have this. We have our Quick Launch. Now, Quick Launch would have been awesome if they decided, hey, maybe we should automatically add programs that are commonly opened on the computer to Quick Launch. No, it's merged, so you can't tell the difference between Quick Launch and Open Applications. Quick Launch and Open Applications. Alright, Windows 7 is for hell. Alright, now if you're just going to use it to play video games and you don't actually interact with the computer beyond, oh, I'm going to click on the icon on my desktop, you're not going to understand this. But the moment you start getting into production and start interacting with the operating system, it is absolute crap. Alright, they didn't think about this. Windows 7 it makes Windows Vista look good, alright? And Vista sucks itself, alright? So, there's my Windows 7 video. If you don't agree, then you're not using the operating system in a production environment. You're not actually using it to get anything done. And I could probably tear the operating system apart if it went deeper, but there's no point because I can't even tolerate just using the basic user interface. Clicking to open something that I do in mouse over, you can keep DirectX 11. I don't give a damn, all right? Windows 7 is a complete, utter, total fail. No design was put into this. It doesn't matter if you've got beautiful-looking backgrounds and Arrow. It doesn't matter if the usability is greatly diminished or non-existent. That's my Windows 7 video, and hopefully I'll have something a lot more interesting than this, a little bit more cheerful. But anyway, there you go, Denumas. I got the video, and I'll see you guys around. Thanks for watching.